Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this short video, we're going to take a look at the GPS altitude check and why we conduct that during the cruise. Now, we're in the Fenix A320 flying over the Alps, and it's winter, and colder temperatures have an effect on our altimeter. Now, we're currently standard pressure indicating flight level 340. It's important to understand the impact of temperature on the altimeter. Colder air is denser, causing the pressure levels in the atmosphere to compress closer to the Earth's surface. In such conditions, an altimeter calibrated for standard ISA conditions, i.e. 15 degrees at sea level, 1013 millibars, will overestimate the actual altitude of the aircraft. And that happens because the altimeter assumes pressure levels are spaced as they would be in warmer air. So, essentially, we may not be flying at flight level 340, 34,000 feet. And this is not the most accurate source of the altitude that the aircraft has. Obviously, up here at this altitude, we're using it more for spacing between aircraft. Everyone's flying on the same standard pressure setting. But when it comes to terrain avoidance, if we had to, we suffered a decompression, we had to get down quickly. We need to understand if there's any discrepancy between what's being displayed on our altimeter and what our true altitude is. One of the things we do to understand this is look at our GPS altitude. And to do this, we look at the MCDU. So to find the accurate GPS altitude, we come to the data page, we select GPS monitor, and here at the bottom is our GPS altitude. So it's constantly changing. That is the most accurate source of altitude on the aircraft. Now, so we're 34,076 feet and 340 here. So we're underestimating. So we're under our actual altitude, which is actually a safe position. If the GPS altimeter was lower than what is indicated on the primary flight display, that is a dangerous situation to be in the event of a rapid decompression and a terrain escape situation. It's possible to have fairly large deviations, especially during the winter, on our GPS altitude versus the indicated altitude on our primary flight displays. That obviously has a concerning impact on our terrain escape manoeuvre should we need to conduct one. So this is something we brief as part of our cruise briefing, particularly before crossing a high terrain. We'll be looking at that deviation and taking that into account should we need to conduct this terrain escape manoeuvre. So that will be briefed as part of, for example, as we are today crossing the Alps. So I just wanted to share that with you because that is important. That is something we do review, being aware of any large discrepancies there and adding that factor to our minimum safe altitude should we need to get down quickly. If you have any questions on that, please drop them in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.